नमस्कार भाई और बहनों, मैं नीरज पाटिल, मैं सिर्फ अपने लिए ही नहीं, मैं रोसीना खान और मार्शा डिकोडिवा वो दोनों के लिए आया हूँ। लेबर पार्टी ने मुझे भेजा है, मैं लेबर पार्टी रिप्रेजेंट करता हूँ और बड़ा खुशी होती है आप सबको मिलने के लिए आज। And let me tell you a little bit about my background. I am from Lambeth. I was a counselor in Lambeth. I was mayor of Lambeth. And I trained in this area. I trained at St. George's Hospital in Tooting. And my daughter Nikita, who is here, she was a little baby when she was in Tooting. We used to spend a lot of time on Tooting High Street. And the thing is, I'm currently working as a consultant in accident and emergency medicine. And the main reason why I am standing as a parliamentary candidate is because I work in any department day in and day out. So I've been working in emergency department for the last 22 years. And let me tell you, today, 7 years of conservative government has totally wrecked the National Health Service. Because waiting time, I'm quoting figures here exactly, 2.5 million people have been waiting more than 4 hours in front of any department this year, compared to 750,000 in 2010. 26,000 people who suffer from serious cancers, they've been made to wait more than 62 days versus 13,000 in 2010. Now I'll tell you, NHS, Labour Party created NHS, Labour Party nurtured NHS, Labour Party will stand for NHS. Please do not allow the conservatives to destroy our National Health Service. And the biggest joke in the history, the biggest joke in the British political history is a Prime Minister